New at noon, a Salinas music teacher charged with several counts of lewd acts with a minor entered a plea in court today. Jonathan Griffin is accused of sexually assaulting four girls under 14 years old. He was a music teacher at several Salinas elementary schools. The alleged victims attending Baronda Meadows Elementary and Roosevelt Elementary. Today, Griffin pleaded not guilty to seven felony counts of lewd acts with a minor. Griffin is due back in court June 5th.